Well, this is our 19th annual basketball. We're very fortunate. We have such great support. Turning Stone's been great hosting this event for us. I think we'll have about 700 people tonight. The main purpose of this, number one, to have fun. Number two, to raise money for the kids in Central New York. Because every penny we raise here tonight will be used in Central New York for organizations that work with kids. And then some money will be used for cancer research. But most of it will be for kids. Obviously, the Boys and Girls Club, First Tee, Field of Dreams, West Community. We've done a lot of things with those organizations, but we're able to affect a lot of different smaller organizations in the community. And it's all because of the people here and how generous they are. We've got one auction item tonight that will probably go for $40,000 or $50,000, and that will be used strictly in this area for the kids in upstate New York. So we're thrilled the support we get here. It's just been going on for a long time, and this looks like this will probably be one of our biggest fundraisers. So it'll be a unique trip, four side seats, private jet, one of the games in the NBA Finals. It should be a great trip.
Will they get to ride with you?
I'll be there.